scandals happen all the time. The question is, how do democracies